Hi, my name is Georgia. I am 19 years old. I'm from Nantrisant and I went to a Pan Comprehensive School. I originally started on a BTEC Level 3 Enhanced Engineering Programme at Colwg y Cymoedd. I have since been employed by AFIN and I am now studying BTEC Level 3 Aero Enhanced Engineering. I chose Colwg y Cymoedd as it was my local college. I headed down at an open day event. Just went to see what they had for me. And I ended up enrolling on the BTEC Level 3 Enhanced Engineering qualification. Originally I wasn't aware of all places I can go and opportunities I could receive. I thought I'd do this qualification and I'd have to go find a job elsewhere, but that wasn't the case. I did my first year of that qualification, and coming towards the end we were guided to finding an apprenticeship. Some people went more towards manufacturing, others like myself went more towards aerospace.
My name is Simon Bayliss and I'm the SVP of Operations here at AFIN, which is an aviation company in South Wales. We currently have three apprentices. We have one in the third year and we've got two in the second year. Georgia Price is one of the ones that's in our second year. She has recently come into the facility in the last couple of months. She's fitting in really well. She's transitioning from college into the work environment, which is always a challenge. But she's really putting into practice some of the foundations that she's learned in college to come out. And she's looking as if she's going to be a success in the engine shop.
I think I definitely recommend Colwg y Cymoedd to other people. It's so straightforward. If you need help or assistance with finding your next steps, there's always somebody there to help push you in the right direction. I'd say to young girls wanting to go forward in an industry like this, don't be afraid. It's really not as bad as you think it'd be. It's lovely. There's absolutely nothing to worry about, really. It's such an accepting and supporting environment. Yeah, just go for it.